Another idealist on the disabled list.
What do you have against idealist anyway? Didn't you ever believe in something?
Sure. Then I turned 9. I'm way too old to stop believing in things now.
Smith's an idealist and... geez. I don't even know how old he is.
It's probably a long con. Those fancy swords are going to sell themselves.
Seriously? You know his students are broke, right? They're orphans. He provides everything for them.
Until the day he drops them off at the meatpacking plant.
If you seriously think that Smith had any intention of...
No, I just find it funny when you get upset. Seriously though, from what I can tell, Smith isn't an idealist. I think he's a highly like that.
You know, you could have just said you're a simple old man and saved us some time.
There's nothing like a fresh cliff. Refreshing. Saito?
Who wants to know?
Just a humble art collector.
You don't look like an art collector.
And you don't look like you're about to be a pile of tiny pieces. Still, here we are, right?
What do you want?
I want those scrolls you have.
I sold those already. Bunch of junk.
Who the fuck you sell them to?
I never divulge information about my clients.
And I never divulge information about where I bury my victims.
Let me show you on your map.
Wise choice.
You'll need a password to get in the door. It's 23 Skidoo.
Much obliged, Saito.
Thank you.
hear about the receptionist job?
Password.
23 Skidoo. I believe you have something that belongs to a friend of mine.
Everything here used to belong to someone else. Now it belongs to me.
No shit. What about my ass? Does that belong to you too?
It will by the time we're finished here.
Quite the contrary. It is you who will belong to my ass.
You gotta work on that one.
Yeah, that didn't come out as cool as I thought it would. Kill you anyway?
Though I very much doubt it.
Do you ever not kill everything that moves? Please do not tell me what you do with your me time.
Die, sucker! There he is! You got you my side, you scumbag!
Lo Wang, you have done my family a great service.
No more than your family has done for me.
Perhaps. Still, I am in your debt. Now, let's see what we can do with that sword.
Careful, you don't want to slice off a fingernail.
Remarkable. I've never seen anything like this. All right, I will attempt to restore it. Please, stand back.
You ruined it even more!
Under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. This sword will never enjoy its former glory. But now, you can put it to work inside another sword.
Well, that's something, I guess.